just by the way, let me tell you, I'm going to give you a deal. Since you are not going to pay my money, you are going to start working in this shop. Starting from tomorrow, you are going to pay my money by working for me.
Aziz, I can't work in this shop. For sure, I'm a graduate. Hey! No, Aziz, do you know the course I studied at campus? I did chemical engineering.
Yeah?
Yes.
Chemical engineering.
A bachelor's degree in chemical engineering. So how can I work in a shop?
So what are you doing here? Chemical engineering. Did I study? But look at what I have. You who studied.
Aziz, for you never wanted to study.
Hey.
First, you wanted to study, you went and studied. Because there are no jobs currently in the country, does not mean that, you know, I have to work in a shop.
Of course. That's what you're considering, eh?
No, it's not what I'm considering.
That's what you're considering.
It's not what I'm considering.
Have you seen Joseph? Do you see the work he's doing? Isn't he a graduate like you? You're just waiting for office work instead of working
for
me.
No, I said it's what I studied.
It is okay.
I didn't study
for
a shop.
No, I have told you. You either pay me by working for me, then after I start earning, or you leave. Think about it. Me, I've gone.
Me, I'm not going to work in a shop.
You leave.
I can't. Okay.